feel healthy and you feel energetic, you self-confident. If you have thyroid problems, how can you be self-confident if you feel depressed all the time and tired? Am I right? How can you be self-confident? It's impossible. Even how much you try, you can't, because your whole system drives you down. So, women, female empowerment. Isn't this something you've been looking for all your life? Is it? Come on. Female empowerment. You want to be empowered? Yes or no? Yes. You want to be empowered? Yes, 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 or just yes? Okay, so it's very important. Yes, we want to be empowered. Okay, we want to enjoy our lives. We want to
unboil the eggs. Can you unboil the eggs?
That is a very interesting concept, and it's very new. And the question is, can you unboil an egg? I can give you a PowerPoint presentation. Can you unboil an egg? Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually unboil an egg. Yes or no? You can actually is frothy inside of that cell, then the cell is like somebody with no brain. Get it, cannot function. Okay, so a boiled egg, the proteins are not working. They're like springs that you have stretched them out and they cannot work. Okay? And there is a method now, and that's the other thing, the IREPAIR, that you can actually create, you can refold the proteins. A protein, when it's like a spring, like when you you have it in bed, right? Well, if it's not, if it's stretched out, then it doesn't work. The bed will bow. All right, but it comes through, on the mattress. But however, there is methods to kind of fix the spring back to its original shape. When that happens, then you can actually afford a neck. So this is now, there's a Nobel Prize in 2017 and 18, and new research that they are looking at how refolding the proteins to make them functional.